Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Mercenary 93 here with Star Wars Empire War of the Campaign. Yes, sirree. Enough with the crappy tutorial stuff. I'm getting at the first level of the campaign. And, sorry. And I'm gonna do it. Yeah, let's go. Woo! Yeah! New campaign. I'm gonna play as the Rebellion! That's Josh and Empire. Rebellion. Why is this in Huttese? Whatever. Anyways. Oh crap, I forgot to set difficulty. Oh well. A long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. I love how they do this for, like, in the beginning of every Star Wars game. You know? Hey, hang on, wait. Is there a game, like, a Star Wars game, where they don't have, like, this intro thingy? You know what? If you find a game without that intro thing, leave it in the comments section. If you find one, I'll be mind-boggled. But I'll give you a pat on the back for the effort. It'll be a symbolic pat on the back, because I can't come to your house and give you a pat on the back. But it'll be symbolic nonetheless. And you'll feel special inside, hopefully. And that's what it's all about. Shh. It's beautiful. Yes. Capital Ship Class Imperial Star Destroyer. Lombada shuttle. ATSTs, stormtroopers, Imperial field officers. It's got everything. Again, the graphics suck, but that's just because this game's like really old.
We've located a small rebel outpost using the nearby abandoned communications tower to receive Imperial transmissions.
Have the rebels detected our presence?
No, my lord. We jammed their sensors and communications before we landed.
I hope that you are not mistaken, Commander. We will eliminate the rebel forces here and discover the identity of the traitor with one swift strike.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Do it! Oh yeah, that's right, I got Darth Vader.
Follow and fire at will.
Imperial walkers, engage them immediately.
Nothing alive.
Affirmative.
Yeah, so this is episode one. Not episode one. This is level one of the campaign.
You are beaten. Cover my approach. get you.
That's Darth Vader. Let's get out of here.
So why aren't you running? I should have done that on them. That's gonna be trouble.
It will be done.
There they are.
Weird. Alright, so hang on. Take a look at these troops, you know? They're not like next to Vader, you know, they're just standing here casually. Now, what's up? Yeah. What's behind me? Nothing. Well, the troops like right next to Vader. They're like at attention, you know? 10 hut. Present arms. Like, what's with that?
Construction.
If you guys know what all that, if you guys know what all that's about, leave it in the comments section.
Prepare your men.
We'll check it out.
The rebels will see no more use from this communication center. Destroy it.
Yes, my lord.
Now you will know true suffering.
Do you think you're a Sith?
All right, men, take cover. Blast them.
I have you down.
Now you will meet your end.
Turret constructing.
I find your lack of
disturbing. Spread out, man!
We'll assist you.
As the Emperor wills.
Acknowledged.
Prepare to meet your death.
Engaging enemy.
All to me. We must take down this shield before we attack. Destroy the power source before we advance on the base.
You know what would be smart? Having the shield generator inside the shield.
Proceeding.
They will join us or die.
Scanning area.
Huh? No, wait, let's see if Vader says it.
Secure and fortify that location to bring in reinforcements. You think you are safe in there?
Yes! I love it when he says that. Do you think you are safe in there?
Avoiding fire!
Make ready.
Fire!
Divert all command.
On the move.
Yes, my lord.
They will be permanently damaged.
Attack.
Construction complete.
We're landing reinforcements. Stand by.
Oh yay, reinforcements! Oh. Yes, crush it with the force, Vader.
The power generator is down. Finish the rest of the rebels.
Now without my reinforcements. Alright, more troopers. And TIE Maulers! Oh.
There is no escape.
Fire!
Oh no, clutch troopers. Kill them. Oh, that's right, they can run over... Ah, look at that. If you listen closely when they do that, you can hear like a little... You can hear like a crunching sound.
Cover my approach.
It's like, ugh. But, you know, since you're defeating rebels, it's just doing like, ah.
Attack that target.
It's like that savage Imperial officer, you know? First, we shall bomb the rebel bases and force them out of their holes. Arms raise in surrender, and then once they exit the smoldering ruins of their base, we shall bomb them again! I love that officer, he's just so savage. It's like, no one is living after this assault. No one surrenders. Oh.
Deploying. Scanning for enemies. Initiate sweep. Setting course. I've got them on scopes.
Turret constructing.
Your destiny, he lies with me.
Turret constructing.
What is your direct?
Reporting.
Oh, I'm tired. Yeah, so tomorrow's Columbus Day.
Construction complete.
Although since Vikings actually discovered...
Now we will know true suffering.
Since Vikings actually discovered North America, who... Alright, leave this in the comments section. What would you rather call Columbus Day? Columbus Day or Viking Day? Leave that in the comments section below. Ah, here we go.
Your incompetence is troubling. The rebels were clearly alerted to our presence.
My lord, it is likely that the traitor we are hunting may have...
Here we go.
You failed me for the last time, Commander. I will be better off without your services. Trooper, did you find anything in your search?
Some of the equipment we found carries pirate insignias. The rebels may be working with them.
They must be trading information on our cargo routes for supplies from the pirates. Reconstruct their communications. They will lead us to the rebellion.
Those pirates.
Yes, sir.
We are victorious.
Na 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 na.
My lord, reports are coming in from Fondor that rebel forces have routed our troops and taken control of some local settlements.
Oh no, not Fondor.
This retaliation only serves to give away their location. Eliminate them quickly and recover any communications you may find in the rubble.
Mission log updated.
Okay. I'm gonna end it right here. You know, end it with the first level. Or, first objective, whatever. First mission, that's it. Alright, there we go. So anyways, this is Mercenary 9-3 telling you, happy hunting. See ya.